that was a center type activity. The items that are out are purposely chosen. You're practicing fine motor skills. You're extending creativity, critical thinking skills. So having the open-ended activities is actually a bit more challenging for children because they are constructing their learning rather than just rote information, providing something back. They have to create that learning opportunity, mm-hmm. and that exercising of those skills is significant.